Okay, we're playing Gate of the Afterlife deck. Essentially trying to like get this out turn four. And like get your Agent of Treachery to steal their stuff. Uptime. We just started. We finished the last league. We went 5-0. And then we started this. Five-oh machine. Dude, we need more people to donate decks. The last two dono decks, we've gone 5-0. Turn two, Wilco. I'll take it. Why is my stack over there? Did you file the Simic Nexus deck? I did. It's on YouTube as well. Is it? Maybe it's not. No, it is. It is. It is on YouTube. And then we just 5-0'd with Mardu. Mardu-du. Bye-bye, Oko. I imagine Walking Blitz is going to be at least decent against them. Boo! Okay, we just need to draw Gate and Raguchi. Ooh. Steal that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many do I need? 6? Sweet. The Lux Act. What? Did I misclick? Oh my gosh. I clicked the wrong one. Talk about reading the card. Oh, feels so bad. Shame concede, not yet. So stupid. Now you can click hand. This feels so bad. That's a weird choice. You're just agreeing to search. buried runes? Is that legal? How did Marty finish? 5-0, buddy. Of course. Yes. Nope. Not legal. Problem is, I don't know how I'm going to splice it. Yeah, Emery is actually pretty nutty. Okay, let's not mess it up this time. Search your hand and graveyard. You may also search for your library. Search library. All I care about is money in the city that I'm from. I think we'll just try to do it again next turn. Dude, Yama, we got another 5-0. Past two leagues, we're 10-0. I don't know why you struggle so much with this format. What kind of changes? One less land. I want to go to 24 lands. Mentor, maybe something different. The Dreadboards were great. Something with card selection or, like, advantage. You top 32 after you went 1-1? How much did you get? That's awesome. How many viewers did you have with? Yama played Jund, the Jund sacrifice deck. Vintage match. Day two. That's awesome. 600 locked. Oh, thank goodness we have Rex Ages. Leyline. Dude, 5-0, baby. That was Chandra Acolyte. She was okay. Money in the city that I'm from. I'm on one. Guess we'll make this an elk. Replace mentor with? Not replace, just like cut down, I guess. It starts working for you, right? I wish I could still ley line. Wait, what? Oh, it's four or more. Honestly, I think we just wait. We'll just win. Hmm. Block there to four. So this is fine for now. Insert elk joke here. I don't think anything gets exiled. Yeah, it doesn't work. I could take their Kalatos. Oh, we made them discard a Rankle. Let's go up, baby. We've given him so much loot and card draw with a gate. What's really going on? Do you have zombie or not? No, that's not true. It just wouldn't work. Bellum Reveler? That'd be hard. Nahiri could work, actually. Nahiri'd be good. I don't know if this hand's good or not, but we'll keep it. My hand's garbage. Take what you want. Esper? Miss me a little when it's gone. Little when I'm gone, you miss me a little when I'm gone. They can't push it. Uri Madi Reveler. What does she do again? Fabled Passage. What do you got for me, bud? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I need one more in the yard. Thoughtsies? Sure. Oh my goodness. So they have Teferi, Thoughtsies, and Ojitainan. Do they think that I can't use it with Teferi art, or they're just going to bounce it? Please give me a land to punish them. They don't know God Pharaoh's gift. learning experience for our opponent that is not a sorcery. That's just something they know. Big brain plays. Went over me. Oh, my goodness. It also doesn't target. I forgot about that one. We literally had no way to win that game. I was going to concede. when they were going to Thought Season draw step. I'm so happy I didn't. I was like, oh, we lose. Apparently not. Me, myself, and all my millions. Got it like that. They know. Never gonna see. Well, I mean, like, now I'm not going to. Joke's on you, my hand sucks. Sure. I think I'm gonna mill again just to like hit more champion of wits. Board wipe. No, that's a board wipe. Oh. Baby, you're my everything. You all I ever wanted. We can do it real big. Ever done it? She make me beg for it till she give it to her. You the best. Best I ever had. Trying to find good card selection on 3-mana in Mardu, oof. They're all going to be 3-mana. Is Knight's Whisper legal? No? Oh, Sign and Blood? Sign is. Double Black's hard, though. Every time I give it to her. It's like way less viable than Best I ever had. Best I ever had. Best I ever had. Bus so big you could probably sell a blank disc. Every time I give it, look at this. Honk honk. Honk honk. Metal workers puzzle knot. Gross. One land. I just need one land. And we're in this. So I'll keep. One of Painful Truth's thoughts. That could work, actually. Just 3 mana, draw 3. I'm just saying, ugh. How many lands am I playing? One land! That's all I needed! Oh, thank goodness. Ooh. Is anybody to see Deckless on mobile? I'll just link it to you, bud. Get no more. Well, we haven't milled one over. That we almost had. Well, it all goes bad. They were just leaving. Can we hit a land drop? Oh, I need that. Well, there's the land. I think I'll leave the one library for now. I think the mana also might be a bit clunky. But I haven't actually looked at the averages of it. Fourth push main? I don't think so. The Dread Boys are really loved. Yeah, Dread Boar's been sick. And lovely. Search library. We learned the hard way. See if we can mill over another agent. Agent? One, two, three. So I'm going to pump up three times. I'll just take that. Cyborg cards? I don't think so. Oh, this might kill me. Goose, goose. So 8 in the air. Twelve in the air. 16. So if I kill one and get back. I believe we just kill him. Start finish seems kind of janky. There's got to be something better than start finish. Like, it did, like, it worked. It was fine. I swear if we 5-0 again. Nah, we'll probably 3-2. I'm feeling a 3-2. A strong finish 3-2. Nah, you don't want to secure the ways. Oh my goodness. What a good draw. Back to a better me. Don't save, she don't want to be saved. Cut the ribbons? Actually, cut the ribbons could be fine as another removal spell. Don't save, she don't want to be saved, don't save, Oh, a braid! You want a braid in your 75. That was one I was missing. Shame on you. Leave my gate alone. Fool me one time, shame on you. Ooh, we hit. She's shallow. She's shallow. Don't save her. She don't want to be saved. Don't save her. This is just better, right? Yeah, no, they go to three lands. Duh. Agent Treachery. That copies? What the heck? GG's opponent. At first, I was so, like, locked on. I was like, I need to take this, I need to take this. It's like, wait, they go to three lands. I was like, if I take a land, they'll just play their fifth land and get me next turn. Me and my trying to get a bish. Out of sync. A reflector mage. I love that it just steals permanence. Feels great. Give me that. It's also nice that our blue-eyed opponent didn't know what our deck was doing or how the cards worked. They're like, Teferi, gold. It stops it. Did you already 5-0 with this list? I did not. I just took this from the 5-0 list. I don't brew decks. Lives forever. There's a way. That's just how I feel. Nah. Red. Sure. Sweet list. Yeah, this list is pretty chill. I really like it. Eidolon. Kopitar. Halle Berry. Don't know what to add. I said all day that away. That's just how I feel. That's just how I feel. Nah. They have another removal spell? Better go all Elko. Go Halle Berry. Well, we have four draws that win us the game. Drank. Oh my goodness. Come on now. I was in the dark room, loud room. You want it, me? Oko. Drank. Well, this doesn't look good for us. Well, it is, draw that or bust now. Can we even live? 8, 9, 10, 12? Nope. Now we have to beat a Braves as well, on top of everything. Normally you shock before the Yanvi Coast, but we're planning just to play the tap land, breeding pool tap turn two, so that way we save mana. My gate. Dish out style deck. I don't think there's any card that pays off for you losing your life, though. Things I don't understand. I kind of want to Oko. Like, we milled two Gate the Afterlives. Running Regisaur and counterspells? It doesn't quite work out the best. Sometimes I need to be alone. Oh my goodness. Wow. I'm a sinner. Sometimes I need to be alone. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Okay, we got some leniency then. Sylvan Awakening for this deck? No, just get a Sensi combo? Yeah. I agree with that. Oh boy. Not money trees again. Never skip. Okay, sounds good. Later in the week. Of course. Night. We have two gates we can draw, and besides that, we're screwed. And they might have a braid as well. Mardu cards. Oh. Huh? Yeah, we're just dead. We just couldn't draw the gate. No, I don't face much Phoenix online. Thoughtsies again. So they have, I don't remember what they have on the end. A push. Can't see what's revealed. Two cards, one top, one bottom. So they reveal Abrupt Decay, Thoughtseize on top. F me. Oh no, we're good. Maybe ish. We have 1, 2. Read. Yeah. They have Abrupt Decay in hand. Thoughtseize coming. Just need 6, right? Six or more. So we'll have. So if we draw a 0 drop. So they have an Abrupt Decay in hand. How many in our grave? Only 2 in our grave. We would have to hit Walking Blista for it to work. It might be worth it because they're just going to Thoughtseize us anyways. So I guess we just hope. So it'd be 3. Three, play this for 0 to 4, then 5. I don't really have a chance. So we have one gate left. Candy Bay with the white on top. Yeah, you do really need that card. I mean, there's a chance we could get to 7 lands to recast this champion. Okay, so if we draw it, or no, yeah, if we draw it, our one of left, we can do it. We're having Emery to live. Oh yeah, Emery as well. Candy paint with the white on top. So they have Thoughtseize in hand, Temple of Malady, and Hissing Quagmire. Like, this temple makes no sense. You should just play the swamp. Cause now you're stuck drawing this now. I mean, like, you're still drawing the same both ways, but time to start milling them, baby. See, now they have a push on top. Oh my, come on. One land. Oh, I can control what they draw too. Ish. Control ish. No, I think they kept the trophy. I'm not sure. Oh, yeah, they used on Aether Hub. Honestly, I kind of want to mill them. Like, they don't have it yet. Like, they just need creature. Let's mill them. Thoughtsy, sure, you can have that. Now they're gonna have two Thoughtsies in hand. Better now. Ishkana. Let you down. I need one land. Wait, how did my... When did I mill myself? I milled my Gate to the Afterlife. Feels bad, man. You're going to be stuck with that passage on top of your deck. Dark Petition. No! No! Oh boy, now they have a dark petition me out. Unless we do that, not around. I wonder what they're gonna get from their deck. Season's Pass, maybe? It looks like Season's Pass. One Ballista. How many Ballistas we got in the yard? One, two, three. We have three Ballistas in the yard. Uh-oh. Please don't mill the fourth. They hit the fourth exactly. Oko win? Possibly. Oh. Stop milling yourself, opponent. This game's wild. Is this game 2, right? No, this is game 1, right? This is game 1. Beautiful. Are they going out on their own terms? Oh my goodness, what a play. Oh. The Dark Petition doesn't do anything. Man, there, man, this Ash, I should message him. Man, this Ashiok is really good. I'll message him. Man, this Ashiok is bonkers against our decks. They say yes, lol. How many times is it going to loop back to this song? High in the back room. I think they Rasa's Contempted or dude, I don't know. They had push and Rasa's Contempt. The Rasa's Contempt killed the Champion of Wits. No. 73 questions with Cardi B? Heck no. Four, five. Contempt on top. What's up, newbie? Some of your pillars. No. Yeah, but I like having them. I like having them too. How many do you have? They're foil too. I need shiny lands. Why do they keep killing that land? That's my worst land. That's pretty good. Just gonna go get Ashiok. These courses have been so nuts for them. Where's the chat? I don't know. Controller. What do we know what's in their hand? Do we know there's a trophy in their hand? I mean, like, she's a trophy there, so the odds are low. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I don't want to do it. I want it. Take my money. You gave you nothing. They don't want you to have nothing. Oh, I almost clicked done again. Oh wow, we actually get it. Like controller. I think we take their land. Yeah, the green and black one's still in their hand. But it they had to pay 10 for it. Thoughts he's still on top. I don't want you to give me nothing. Take my money. Choose to give you nothing. They don't want you to nothing. It's not a token, it's a copy of the card. Oh, yeah.
Can I give you your controller back?
What's up?
Did I give you your controller back?
I don't think so.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, you did. Good dude, good. Last night. This deck is kind of slow. Yo, stop X-ling my deck. I don't know how to talk to you. Last night. I'm too good to you. Goose, goose, honk, honk. Now the bird is honking around. There is one more agent in our deck. Draft Chaff Battle Royale. Kalathos, sure. How do we get 5 clues? What the heck happened here? I go for mine. Got the look. One, two, three, four. I'm good. One, two, three, four. Thank you. don't know if I want to play this out. I'm good. Why did I hit that button? Whew. 1, 2, 3. Did I take out an agent? Nope, agent's still in my deck. Right down to the wire. Sure. Don't activate that, opponent. You'll die. Are they named Minister? Wow. Wait, is the last card in my deck? Wow. The last card, right, was our thing? Yep. Isn't that thing non-artifact too? Well, they only got 4.5 minutes left, so... Keep. What's up with me milling all my gate the afterlives? Huh. Discard. I should've just made a food. They're probably just gonna board wipe anyways. Or not. Cry? Sure. This just feels like someone who has Fatal Push. Balanced. Sure. Faster, stronger. Nah, 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 they don't kill me. Doesn't give him an elk. Dark petition. We legacy now. Mine. Wait. An opponent controls. Wait. Is that bugged? Refund. I told him go get a refund. What an interesting, weird interaction. $200 comprehensive page rulebook, by the way. Big brain. Whoa, whoa, whoa. That's not how it works. Kalthos should not exile himself. Oh, wait. Did it exile my thing? Judge. Four one with this bile, I like it.